Diwali is the festival of lights which symbolizes the victory of light over darkness, of good over evil, and of knowledge over ignorance. On the special occasion of Diwali, in Indian stock markets, Muhurat trading happens for 1 hour. In today's special video, we are going to discuss about what is Muhurat trading, how is it relevant with the Sambat year, and 5 bonus tips for this year's Muhurat trading. On Diwali, all of us light lamps and diyas to welcome Goddess Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth and prosperity. On the same day, if we do Muhurat trading, it is considered that we'll be wealthy and we'll be prosperous throughout the year. Muhurat trading follows a calendar called Sambat calendar. All of us would have seen the story, right, of Vikram and Veda when we were very young. Yes, it refers to the same king Vikramaditya. In 57 BC, King Vikramaditya defeated Sakas, and this was significant to the start of a new era and Sambat calendar. The current calendar that we use is called Gregorian calendar, and if you want to know the Sambat year, just add 57 to the current year. So this year is 2078 Sambat. According to Sambat calendar, Diwali is considered as the first day of the financial year. Now I am sure that you have understood what is Muhurat trading and the relevance of Sambat calendar to the Muhurat trading. Let's look into 5 bonus tips for this year's Muhurat trading. This year Diwali falls on November 4, 2021 and Muhurat trading happens from 6:15 PM to 7:15 PM. Tip 1. Assess your portfolio. Before you start your this year's Muhurat trading, sit down and look into your current present portfolio and assess where there are opportunities to invest. Tip number 2. Focus on diversifying your portfolio. Look into your current portfolio and make different asset class based investments. If you're going to invest in stocks, then have a balance between growth stocks and value stocks. Tip 3. Shortlist your stocks. Since it is a festive season, we can make decisions in spur of the moment. But have a list of stocks that you would like to purchase in advance before you start your trading. Tip number 4. Go for long-term investments. I usually prefer going for long-term investments. But if you prefer intraday trading, have plans and strategies in hand before you start. Tip number 5. It's an amazing opportunity for first-time traders to start your journey of trading on this auspicious occasion. If you've never invested in stock markets or mutual funds, but you want to start your journey, then use the link in the description to start your investing journey with Alice Blue. Hope these 5 tips help you in making Muhurat trading decision. Wish you all a happy and safe Diwali.